Мурадян, Павел, Телебаев.
The first gravel stage 30Ks, what was it like in there?
Oh my god, we needed a lot of confidence. Unfortunately, the car in the middle started to heat, so we had to let down some of the slow turns. But amazing stage, extremely difficult.
I enjoyed it. Upside down. Did you really believe you could have made it to the end of here? What a weekend you've had.
Unbelievable. I mean, it's actually maybe 10 times more difficult than we have initially thought, because after last year's Cyprus, we thought Greece would be a bit easier, but now I'm prepared to say it's one of the toughest races in the ERC. I mean, we have learned quite a lot, and I'm not really believing that we managed to finish. With this kind of problems that our team has been fixing the car 2 days in a row, nice.
Artur Muradian, Pavel Telebayev, με Peugeot 208.